When I is square root of negative 1, if you square on both sides, what do you get? Don't you get I square is equals to negative 1 by removing the square root symbol on the right side? I still have, I have I power 4 here. How do I go from I square to I power 4? Again, you square it. When you square that on both sides, I square will become I power 4. What is square of a negative 1? 1. Positive 1. Got that, everyone? So go simply plug it in. So 2 times what is I square? Negative 1 minus 3 times what is I power 4? 1. So negative 2 minus 3, which is negative 5. Okay.